Hey you guys, it's Jar Jar Gaming. I'd like to welcome you back to a new episode. This is Regret. Hope you guys enjoy and Jar Jar out.
The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond.
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear.
But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the
Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.
Gift with purchase.
They have pent up aggression.
Contact.
I like for the fact that they can talk now. I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty cool.
Bye-bye.
Did all of them die?
It's getting nosy. I don't want to give away my position, so I'm rerouting a few stragglers back to you.
Oh, all of them died.
The Americans are all the support you're gonna get.
Understood, ma'am.
What's that?
A gondola is launching from the far towers. Big surprise, it's full of Covenant reinforcements. Bring us a ride.
Ooh, I got a shotgun. It was extremely a good weapon last game, so I'm trusting it this time as well.
By volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. Sorry, were you trying to kill something?
Another one! Stop shooting! Nicely done!
There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim.
Full car coming up!
Wow!
I've intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld.
Hey, you mind pointing that somewhere else, Chief?
Yeah, sorry. Oh, your body's shooting them. Okay. I'm over here like, what is he shooting at? Did I miss one? But no, he was just being toxic.
People say I've got a big head.
I think I need a medic.
Dang it. I was in the middle of fighting. There's an open door at the bottom. I think I'm gonna check out that.
Find our way back to the surface.
Okay. I'm guessing I didn't have to fight them. God dang it. You guys know how weird it is fighting?
Hey!
It's so weird fighting them after playing them. Yo, this is so cool.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three Prophet Hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor.
Thank you.
Shall walk the path. None will be left behind when our great journey begins. That is the prophet's age-old promise, and it shall fulfill.
Great journey? Doesn't he know what these rings do?
This is my last run, Chief. I'm nearly out of fuel. We've secured the first tower cluster, so I'll set down there. Call when you're ready for evac.
Didn't start it.
How's it going, you two? So far, so good. We're approaching the main temple now. Roger that. I'm as close to the library as I can get. There's some sort of barrier. We're trying to find a way around it. I'll keep you posted.
Dang.
That's the largest Covenant fleet I've ever seen. The largest anyone's ever seen. Get inside the temple and kill Regret before it can stop us. Waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Yo!
Waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Maintain discipline.
There's the target. Take him out.
Perhaps you underestimated me, no?
Human filth!
You big mouth.
Must die.
Dang it!
Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Whew. Down in the comment section, please let me know what that was. It's been good to judge out.